Why do we blink so much? Why blink we? Hey everybody, I'm Trace. Thanks for coming by DNews today. We only blink for 1/10 of a second, but if you add up all of those tenths, our eyes are closed for 10% of all of our waking hours. That adds up to 10 to 20 blinks per minute on average. And chances are you don't even notice when it's happening, though you might be thinking about it now, actually. The eyelid is some of the thinnest skin on the human body, at less than 1 millimeter thick. The act of blinking cleans and moisturizes the eye, everybody knows that, but that's not all it does. Over time, scientists realize that we blink way more than we have to, and how we blink changes depending on what activities we are participating in. A study in the Annals of Neurology found that babies blinked far less than adults, like less than twice every minute. As babies age, they blink more, peaking at around 15 years old, which is when you get up to the 10 to 20 blinks per minute. Why adults blink more? Now that is the mind-blowing thing about blinks. When reading, watching, or listening to something interesting, we naturally blink less. 3 to 8 times a minute on average, or less than half of normal. Often, we blink when we reach the end of a page, or end of a line of text, or another break in the flow of that information. A study released in 2012 from the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences found out why we blink in this weird way, and they believe that the act of blinking helps us focus our thoughts and keep attention. It's a tiny rest period for your brain that you didn't even know you were doing. Researchers had participants watch the British comedy Mr. Bean while in a functional magnetic resonance imager. That is a sentence I never thought that I would say. They used the fMRI to watch a live view of the brain activity of the volunteers, and whenever a blink occurred, brain activity in certain regions spiked. So they added breaks in the video, the length of a single blink, to see if that also spiked the same activity. And it didn't. The area of the brain being activated, called the default node network, told the researchers that the brain was briefly entering a period of wakeful rest and focusing internally and not externally. Blinking was doing way more than just refreshing the eyes. It seemed to be also refreshing our attention. But if all these blinks are happening, and every time I blink, I get a spike in brain activity and a millisecond of rest, why don't I notice? Because, like usual, your brain is lying to you. Your unconscious brain doesn't tell your conscious brain that you're going through that wakeful rest. That way, instead of the world plunging into momentary darkness every few seconds, you experience an uninterrupted stream. Yay for brains! Do you want to know more things about science? Go down below and subscribe, and then ask your question in the comments. And speaking of creepy babies that don't blink, check out this video over here. It's about babies being evil geniuses, because they are. They're maniacal. Thanks for watching. See you next time.